That was brief.
So I can upgrade it to a heavy flamer.
This procedure can be performed with any of his available weapon upgrades.
Consider it done. For the great
excellent. You have upgraded your Tau Commander. Select your Earthcast Builder and build the path to enlightenment now.
Tutorial.
You must build the path to enlightenment in order to access research and weapon upgrades. Research increases your squad's effectiveness.
Strategic point or relic. So what's that? A critical location. Ah, it's not a strategic point. Okay. What do they want me to do now?
Stealth suits ready and willing. It will be ours.
I love this building mechanic. It's beautiful.
Yeah, it is rather enjoyable.
Here they go.
Excellent.
Oh yeah.
Is now operational. Ready for next assignment. Some types of terrain can provide your squads with protection from enemy fire. This is called cover. Select one of your infantry squads and move it into cover. The area of cover has been identified with a marker known as a ping. It is visible on the minimap as well as in the world.
Is that all you need?
Cover is useful in that it can provide your squads with additional defensive bonuses, which make them harder to kill. It's easy to see cover in the terrain. Just look for your mouse cursor to change as you pass over large bombed-out craters in cities or patches of thick foliage in jungles. You'll notice that when you move your squads into an area of cover, a small cover icon will appear above them. This indicates they are receiving a defensive bonus. Excellent. Your squad is in cover. Units in cover are harder targets to shoot and take less damage from ranged attacks because of this. Use cover well to gain tactical advantages over your enemies. Excellent. You have captured 3 strategic points and built listening posts on them. Taking and holding strategic points is key to defeating your enemies.
We hunt with
you can capture critical locations, just like strategic points. In some multiplayer games, capturing and holding one or more of these critical locations can win you the game. You also get requisition from any critical locations you control. Use a squad to capture a critical location. Critical locations are points in the map that represent locations of critical strategic importance. Excellent. You've captured a critical location. Note that critical locations cannot have listening posts built on them. You must find other ways to hold them. Holding relics gives you access to your army's best units and vehicles. Hold on to them to ensure you have access to your best technology. Use a squad to capture a relic. Relics are sacred points of great value.
Point us at our targets.
Ready.
I swear we'll get it done.
Awaiting.
just does its part for the greater good.
Okay, what do you build on relics?
I think you build the capture node things.
Capture node. I don't think I have that. Neutral, no owner. No. Not a listening post. A vehicle beacon? No. Left click on a location in the game. Order the selected unit to move. Okay. What?
I will make it so.
This unit cannot capture points. Oh, I thought they already captured it.
I swear we'll get it done.
Point us at our targets. Service required. Each cast does its part for the greater good.
Okay. Base is looking a little undefended right now. Pathfinder team and a broadside team. Ooh. Capturing the relic. It takes a while. It'd be nice if you could zoom out a little bit more.
Excellent. You have captured a relic. You can build listening points to fortify captured relics. You can also capture your opponent's relics to deny them access to their best units and technology. Select your Earth Cast Builder and build a vehicle beacon.
Build a vehicle beacon. Oh, I think I found some enemies.
For the greater good.
Fruit ready. They won't last long.
Shazla, ready for action. Like Tom, we shall triumph.
Space Marines, attack!
Here we go. Oh, look, it's my purple Space Marines, dude. Oh man, Fungal Thunder Marines got owned.
The Shapers
oh well.
The fire cast serves with pride.
Awaiting orders. Battlefield salvage underway. Will do its part. Awaiting orders.
Just like the Tau barracks and Kroot barracks are used to build infantry units, the vehicle beacon is used to build vehicles. Vehicles are tough and nearly impervious to the attacks of non-upgraded infantry. They are a fundamental part of your army, and can carry powerful support weapons.
My blade is sharp. For the greater good, it will be an honor.
Hmm.
Access required. Underway.
Excellent. You now have a vehicle beacon. You can build powerful vehicles from this building. Note that your field base can only support a finite number of vehicles. This limit is known as the vehicle cap. Once you have reached your maximum, you cannot build any more vehicles. You can increase your vehicle cap by building research buildings, just like squad cap.
Oh shit, they built the turret.
Build a sky ray missile gunship.
On the thing. They're gonna start coming for me.
Sky rays are versatile support vehicles that fire missiles. They have excellent range and excel at disrupting infantry.
Okay.
Upgrade the Sky Ray by researching the missile barrage ability at the Path to Enlightenment.
Mark a target, and we will wipe it.
Tau Empire cadres generally follow one of two broad strategies. Each strategy has its own research building called a command post and allows construction of special units. The Mount Ka command post commits the cadre to the killing blow strategy that focuses on mobile firepower. The Kaoyang command post commits the cadre to the patient hunter strategy that relies on infantry and crewed special units. You cannot build both command posts during the same battle, so in each battle you will have to choose which strategy is best for the situation at hand. For the purposes of this tutorial, we will pursue the Mount Ka or killing blow strategy.
Okay. We're going to do the Mount Ka killing blow.
Are you still on the tutorial?
Apparently so. I'm doing the Mount Ka, apparently.
Yeah, I've just finished making my own armies. The Doom Guard.
Mark a target, and we will wipe it out.
Because if we do a multiplayer, I think I'll go Imperial Guard, though. They got the best music.
Gunship on the move.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Puts you into the vibe.
I'm gonna get annihilated, aren't I? Let's see. I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to be doing now. Build a Mount Ka command post. How do you do that? With my build bot, I guess.
Yep. Tau Empire cadres generally follow one of two broad strategies. Each strategy has its own research building called a command post and allows construction of special units.
Okay.
The Mount Ka command post commits the cadre to the killing blow strategy that focuses on mobile firepower. The Kaoyang command post commits the cadre to the patient hunter strategy that relies on infantry and crewed special units. You cannot build both command posts during the same battle, so in each battle you will have to choose which strategy
is best. Right, so you have to specialize down one path.
For the purposes of this tutorial, we will pursue the Mount Ka or killing blow strategy. The Mount Ka command post commits the cadre to the killing blow strategy that focuses.
By the way, once you've done the tutorial mission, can you return to the main menu and tell me what it says your game version is?
Yeah, sure.
Where does it tell you what game version you're running? Yeah, it should just tell you at the top left. I imagine it's just patch 1.2.
Our bond is strong.
Oh, this ship thing's pretty cool.
For Tau to prosper, it will be so. Ready to build. Each cast does its part for the greater good.
Tau Empire cadres generally follow one of two broad strategies. Each strategy has its own research building called a command post and allows construction of special units. The Mont Ka command
post commits the all about the greater good
that focuses on mobile firepower.
As you'll keep
the
Kaoyang
command post commits the cadre to the patient hunter strategy that relies on infantry and special units. You cannot build both command posts during the same battle. So in each battle, you have to choose which strategy is best for the situation at hand.
Done.
For the purposes of this tutorial, we will pursue
teachings of Mont Ka
killing blow strategy. Excellent. You are now committed to the Mont Ka.
Okay.
Note that the command post has increased your squad cap and vehicle cap. The Mont Ka command post has made new units available for your army. Select your Tau barracks and build an XV-8 crisis suit team. Slag deposits are concentrated points of energy hidden just under the planet's surface. Take a quick look at your mini-map. There are dots in the map that represent slag deposits. Build a thermal plasma generator on a slag deposit to access large amounts of the power resource.
Where are slag deposits?
Crisis suits are mechanized battle suits with upgradable weapons. Like all Tau battle suits, use
squad
rather than vehicle cap, which is used by heavier vehicles. Congratulations. You've completed the learning session of the tutorial. It is time
I've completed the tutorial, but I don't know what slag
control
is.
Control of the force and build up your strength so you can crush your enemy. Use infantry units to capture strategic points and earthcast builders to build listening posts on them.
Yeah.
Continue to build structures and carry out research that will increase your effectiveness in battle. Build additional squads and vehicles. Make sure your research upgrades.
The one thing I don't like about this game is that you zoomed in really tightly to the ground.
And the next.
Yeah, I was thinking you need to zoom out.
The fight will never end until your enemies are crushed.
I think it didn't really matter as much early when it was first released, like on lower resolutions.
Thermal plasma can only be placed on a slag deposit, right. I don't see any slag deposits anywhere. Anybody know what a slag deposit looks like? So I'm looking. I'm not finding. No. Nobody knows what a slag deposit looks like. I don't know what it is, so I'm just gonna leave it there. Because I'm halfway through it, but it says here. So capture and hold half the critical locations of the map, capture and hold 66%, annihilate all the enemies.
The Firecast's best are here to serve. All systems ready. Understood. Understood.
Go kill some space marines.
Yeah, man, screw those space marines.
Our bond is strong. orders received. We'll take it.
Capture this point. Interesting things.
What's our next target? We'll take it.
Oh, how's this gonna work? I don't know how tough this thing is. Oh, Dreadnought.
We're gonna need a lot of units to take our Dreadnought.
And I've got a listening post shooting at us as well. Librarian there as well. Oh no! My main mech's down. That's bad, right? I think we killed it. Quick, before they can build another one. Go get that librarian. Oh wait, there's a turret there, damn it. Capture this point. While they're capturing it. Gets the prey. Take the next point.
The enemies of man cannot stand before us.
Tank just blew up. Oh dear. Time to run, little droid. Oh dear. Checking up on my strike team. They've done it. Ready. Okay.
We will claim it for the greater good.
Let's go get that relic.
We'll take it.
Oh wait, it stopped. No. Finish capturing. Right, back to base. Need more vehicles. I need more generators. More generators.
Ready.
What's our next target?
Oh. Right, so that's been reinforced. I need to get a droid up here. Oh boy. Won't let me build this thing anywhere.
There is a let me try and find one in my game, because I'm in the game right now.
Oh, it's got to be on a thermo
deposit.
Yeah,
thermo deposit. Look like. Okay, my map doesn't even have those, so I can't tell you. Look on the map.
I looked on the map, but I couldn't see anything that said that. So I guess I'll figure it out.
You don't usually see them on games, anyway.
More power. Can't have any more power.
Each cast does its part for the greater good.
Good. They haven't counter-attacked yet. Oh dear, right, two heavy tanks, whole bunch of dudes.
Point us at the target.
Broadside battlesuits ready.
Troops under attack.
Our bond is strong. We will not fail.
Oh, here. That never got reinforced, did it? I think it's gonna get blown up. Oh dear, oh dear, here comes the Terminator. Yeah, that's not gonna happen, is it? Ouch. No. now they're coming for me. Luckily, they didn't go for the relic. I'll turret that one up. Oh boy. Looks like they already came to find me. Oh, what? Two of them?
Our bond is strong. We will not fail. It will be an honor. Point us at the target. The fire cast serves with pride.
Where's the...
Service required.
Where's the base?
Acknowledged. Orders received.
For the greater good. XP-22 battlesuit ready.
Where's the tank gone? Oh, there it is. Okay, so they're trying to take, yeah, they're trying to take that back. Okay. That's okay though, they managed to hold them back for that long. They're trying, yeah, they've taken that back. That's fortified now. That's fortified now. Okay, I didn't know you could do that. I would have done that already. Hello.
What's our next
victory countdown has begun.
Construction matrix engaged.
Victory countdown?
The Firecast's best are here to serve.
Right, well. Moving on. Oh dear.
Moving out. The fire cast serves with pride. Identify our targets, and we will destroy them.
Prosper as Tau shall.
Have learned the lessons of Motka.
Command. Awaiting orders.
Point us at our targets. Understood.
Why can't they capture it? Hmm?
Service required. Underway.
6 minutes until control area victory.
I'm just gonna wreck them.
Target confirmed.
Get wrecked.
Yep. Oh, they've got lots of dreadnoughts.
Minutes until control area victory.
Does its part for the greater good.
Yeah, their base is getting destroyed. Oh my god, they're getting wrecked. Nice. Done. Online lobby. I am in.